Roberto, CAMMARELLE, one against Romanian Mihal Nicor, and Magomed OMAROV, fought against the Georgian Mihal Bakhtidze in the semi-finals. Russia, and in the blue corner we have Roberto CAMMARELLE. Roberto CAMMARELLE is a very experienced boxer. He was born in 1980. He's the silver medalist in 2008 Beijing Olympic Games. He is the gold medalist of AIBA World Championship 2008, and he is the gold medalist in Milan AIBA World Championship in 2009. Also, he qualified for quarterfinals in the European Continental Championships in 2010. In the final, when he comes back round of OMAROV, Magomed OMAROV is young, he's a young boxer, and he is actually 8 years younger than Roberto CAMMARELLE, and this is the first major international competition that Magomed OMAROV is participating. The first 30 seconds of the round is passed, and Magomed OMAROV the good right direct in the face of Roberto CAMMARELLE. But let's see what experience will do against youth. Again, a good combination from the Italian, melted with the edge defense of Magomed OMAROV. Italian is trying to dominate. We have 53 seconds to go in the first round, and we have Roberto CAMMARELLE from Italy in the blue corner, Magomed OMAROV from Russia in the red corner. A good right kick again. A combination from the Russian. Again, a good combination from the Russian. Right hand. We have 5 seconds to go in the first round. Olympic medalist, world champion, twice world champion Roberto CAMMARELLE is having a hard time against Magomed OMAROV from Russia. We have 7 seconds to go in the first round, and clearly this round is Magomed OMAROV's round. And he he has got 1 point margin. The Russian Magomed Umarov scored 4 points when the Italian has only scored 3 points in the first round.
Lütfen dikkat. Müsabakalar sonunda sporcu, antrenör ve basın mensuplarına VIP salonunda bir kokteyl verilecektir, duyurulur.
Distinguished guests, we all invite executive committee members, sportsmen and press. At the end of the matches, we will have a cocktail and VIP lunch. Please do not forget.
Second round. Second round.
The second round started. Roberto Camarelli in the blue corner, and Roberto Camarelli is trying to recover the one point margin in the first round because he underestimated the Russian in the first round. And the rest of the Russian. A good left hook from the Russian, answered by a right left from the Italian. We have 2 minutes to go in the round. The Russian side combination aim. A right hook from the Russian landed on the face. The Italian is trying to put some headshots. Russian, nice swing, if only it landed. Nice, getting away by Roberto Camarelle. Roberto Camarelle is beating the defense when the Russian is punching with score generating punches. Another one from the Russian. We have 1 minute 25 seconds to go. We have Roberto Camarelle from Italy in the class 91 men's super heavy final in European Boxing Championship in Ankara. In the blue corner we have Roberto Camarelle from Italy. In the red corner from Russia we have Magomed Umarov. That balance fight so far, both fighters are trying hard. We have less than a minute to the end of the round. Italian trying to knock down the defense. Yes. Stand down. A good punch from the Italian left. We have 25 seconds to go. And this was a balanced round as well. We have 15 seconds to go. Roberto Camarelle is trying to get some more combination with advantage. And Roberto Camarelle is to the second portion by turning to a warning. Again, 7 points to the Russian, 6 points to the Italian, Azerbaijani. Judge, Georgian judge and Kazakh judge thinks that this round is a Russian round. However, French judge thinks that this was a Thai round, but judge thinks that this was an Italian round. There are 2 points margin, and Magomed Umarov, let's see if he's going to be able to preserve 2 points margin against his opponent, the Italian Roberto Camarelle in the blue corner. Poi ti fai colpa su tiri indietro,
Second song. Third round.
Roberto Camarelle started strong this round. He's more eager. Magomed on Omarov in the left. But a good combination from the Italian. If he continues like that, he can close the margin. Yeah, Roberto Camarelle from Italy in the blue corner and Magomed on Omarov in Russia. Italian is working harder this round. Left hit from the Russian. Italian is working hard. The right back to answer by a left hook from the Russian, and the Russian is given another portion again at that rate. Mutual punches there, none of them generating points. We have 1 minute in the final round. This one from the Italian, Magomed Omarov is happening. An uppercut from Magomed Omarov. Italian is trying hard to another right hand from Russian. Russian is younger and Russian is a faster hand. A good defense from the Italian, but he's not helping. Magomed Omarov, he has to be in the stand as well. We have less than a minute to go, 50 seconds to go. We have Roberto Camarelle in the blue corner from Italy, Magomed Omarov from Russia in the red corner. European Boxing Championship. Magomed Omarov is closer to the gold medal as we have only 36 seconds to go in the final round. Good one. From Magomed Omarov, another right. A good direct from the Russian, Magomed Omarov. Round is over. Roberto Camarelle from Italy in the blue corner and Magomed Omarov from Russia in the red corner. Magomed Omarov performed better in the third round as well. There is only 2 points margin in the previous rounds. Let's see what the judges will decide, but I believe it's Magomed Omarov who won the gold medal in this round. He clearly had the lead.
And to freedom, he's in the red corner, Russia.
Red corner. 4 points margin in total. Third round, 9 points for the Russian boxer, 5 points for the Italian. In total, 20 points scored by the Russian against 14 points scored by Roberto Camarelle. Winner is Magomed Omarov. Gold medal goes to Russia.
Boks Federasyonu Yönetim Kurulu Üyesi Sayın Mustafa Yalçın.
We have the 91 men's heavy medal ceremony.
Boks Federasyonu Başkanı Sayın Süleyman Mikhailov. Ve Ermenistan Boks Federasyonu Başkanı ve Avrupa Boks Konfederasyonu Komisyon Üyesi Sayın Direnik Gabriella arz ederim.
We shall now have the medal presentation ceremony for the men's heavy. The medals will be presented by member of EUBC Executive Committee Direnik Gabriella, accompanied by executive members of Turkish
We have the medal ceremony for 91 men's heavy.